We shall return to PCW action. Get the away. now they're fighting outside of the ring. They might not be the Briscoes, but they do work well together.
Both bent down
right there in apron. It's amazing. These two have battled inside the ring, outside the ring. They battled outside. This has been hell between these two. And I think this year is going to keep going and going. It's a bloody, evil, hateful feud between Bill the Butcher and Iceberg.
Thank you. as if from the fire marshal, which is all right. That's cool. Yeah, we're at capacity or a little under capacity, and all the alleyways are clear. So if me or one of the security guys come around here and barks a little bit at you, just clear the alleyway. That way they don't shut us down and kick everybody out. But besides that, how many Newton County residents we got around here? Y'all know our county. Our county's been a little rough lately. A couple black guys. And I'm going to talk to you about something real quick, not as like a, member of government or anything like that, but as a fellow Newton County citizen. I don't know if you guys know what SPLOST is. That's that one penny that they add to your taxes when you buy something. That goes to a lot of things to help out Newton County folks. And a lot of folks from Atlanta and other places that come here and shop in Newton County, they spend their money, and that goes to help us out in Newton County. So if you want your roads paved, you want your county vehicles and your garbage cleaned up, because God knows we've got to clean up that garbage. Lord, we need some help with that. Please, on March 21st of this year, go out and vote yes for SPLOST.
Oh, yeah!
Yes, we need that penny for education, we need that penny for the roads, we need that penny for everything. And if we don't, then that means they're going to raise our taxes on our houses, on our fuel, and other consumption stuff. So SPLOST 2017, vote yes, please. But besides that, this commercial's over. We'll be putting you guys back at PCW in like 5 minutes. So please, hold on to your seats. If you hear us barking around or if you see firemen in here, just pull your legs in. If you see wrestlers coming at you, run.